red. Your blood doesn't rage. Then it's the water that flows in your veins for what? It's the flush of youth, if it's not for the service to your motherland. With this, a very cheerful morning, one and all watching my video. My name is Neha and I'm from Jammu Sanskriti School, Jammu. And I'm here to tell you about Kargil Vijay Divas. That was named after the successful Operation Vijay, is celebrated on 26 July on this date in 1999. India successfully took command of the high outpost which had been lost to Pakistan. Here are some amazing facts about Kargil Vijay Divas you should know. The Kargil war was fought for around 40 to 60 days under minimum minus 10 degree temperature. Indian Air Force launched Operation Saved Sagar to support Army. This was the first time that the Air Force conducted an operation at the height of 32,000 above the sea level. The Tiger Hill victory was a turning point in the battle. The Pakistani soldiers were placed at the high hills. The biggest challenge for the Indian Army was to cross the hill overnight and fight them. As many as 527 Indian brave soldiers laid their lives on the line of the duty. Thank you.